What I have for you guys today is how to figure out how to weigh a 30-pound RV tank. This tank has TW23.3 stamped right there. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take my scale and I put some sand in it, and I've weighed it out to weigh about 23.3 pounds. And using an adjustable scale, I'm going to just move this back to 10 pounds because it won't tear back far enough to go to zero. Okay, that says 10 pounds. From 10 to 26 means 16 pounds, means this tank is about half full.